This next bout is scheduled for one fall. Introducing in the ring from Tallahassee, Florida, weighing 240 pounds, Jerry Gray. And his opponent, accompanied to the ring by his manager, Elizabeth, from Sarasota, Florida, weighing 238 pounds, Randy Macho Man Savage.
Standing ovation by this compassionate crowd here for the Macho Man and Elizabeth. They are on their feet as one, recognizing this great athlete. He is something else. Take a good look, because it won't be too long until once again there is some gold around the waist of the Macho Man, Randy Savage. What charisma! It's deafening in here. Elizabeth, lovely as always. Standing ovation. A true superstar. Well, Bobby the Brain Heenan not here. There's a whole lot of questions I want to ask him. What a despicable display by he and the Islanders running off with Matilda. That was really uncalled for. One of the worst things I've ever seen happen in the world of professional wrestling. Wait till I get my hands on him. Whip into the corner by the Macho Man, follows it right in with an elbow. Well, Jerry Gray certainly got his work cut out for him here this week on Wrestling Challenge. Snapmare brings him back in. Earlier on, we had a chance to talk with the current reigning Intercontinental Champion, the Honky Tonk Man. He had a special introduction to make to us.
Oh, you think you're rough and tough, don't you, Macho Man? But I've already proved I'm the greatest Intercontinental Champion of all time, and I'm going to show you something else. Come here, baby. Come here, sugar. Look at this. Twist and shout. Shake it up, baby. Elizabeth, you think you're something. You think you're hot. You take a look at Peggy Sue, my girlfriend.
Well, I'm sure Elizabeth doesn't have to worry about anything as far as class and beauty is concerned, where Peggy Sue is concerned. A real throwback to the 50s. Look out, Macho Man going to the top. Some 18 feet high, bombs away. Look. Double axe handle, right to the back of the neck of Jerry Gray, and shoves him back inside. This guy can do it all. Setting him up here. We're going to take a look, I'm sure. That patented flying elbow, here it comes. Goodbye. 1, 2, he could have counted to 100. Macho Man chalking up another one.
Here is your winner, Randy Macho Man Savage.
The Macho Man with that patented leap off the top turnbuckle. Jerry Gray hasn't been able to get up off his back yet. As we look at the Macho Man and Elizabeth, get out of the ring immediately. Hand raised in a token of victory. There they go. Man and Ohiga and Elizabeth, get out of the ring immediately. Hand raised in a token of victory. There they go. Here it comes. Bombs away. Once he nails it with this one, folks, forget it.